And here's your Monday stars. The moon in Virgo, well, that is particularly good for you because you're an earth sign, as is indeed the sign of Virgo. The only trouble is that square to Venus. I'm slightly worried about people who want more than they deserve. It may even be you who want something for nothing. Although it's more likely to be someone around you who gives you every good reason why they should be helped, but then they give nothing back. Steer clear of people like that.